Hey there, this is Mike Lapatino. Thank you for tuning us in. It's Driving with Lappy on WPLR.com. We're at the McDermott Auto Group, Chevrolet and Lexus, and this afternoon we're going to take out this 2015 NX200. It's a smaller SUV. This seems to be really popular now with all car manufacturers. All right, we're inside the 2015 NX200T, the smaller SUV from Lexus. And there's one thing about Lexus, no matter what model you buy, it's always loaded. Navigation system, this has got the two-tone leather interior. Absolutely gorgeous. Just got right up there. Not that I suggest breaking any speed laws, but I wanted to see what kind of pickup we got out of this. And we went from 55 to 80 pretty quick. The McDermott Auto Group, whether it's a Lexus or Chevrolet, has got a great sales department, very knowledgeable folks. And the best thing that I like is the service department. Really, really skilled and trained technicians on both sides, Chevrolet and with Lexus. So if you ever have a problem or to get servicing done, they do it right away. And they supply loaner cars. They got a great lounge to sit while you wait. It's just a great place to do business. The McDermott Auto Group, Frontage Road in East Haven, right underneath the giant American flag. You can't miss it on Interstate 95. So the 2015 NX, gets about 22 miles city and 28 miles highway. Minus a nice 2.0 liter turbocharged engine, so you got the power. And you got decent mileage too, and it's quiet as can be. Smooth ride, typical of a Lexus. Yeah, I'd like to have this in my driveway, and no doubt about it. This is a fun car to drive. Well, thanks for tuning in. WPLR.com. It's Driving with Lappy, and we'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.